low light. Stop. Carving your neck. Low. Harder. Stop. Pulling out. Carving back. Using down low when my blades are short to really squeeze that in straight and fast. Hard. Pulling that neckline away again. Thins it out just a little bit more while he's blowing. Back to reestablish. Stop. We have a nice little form. And that's actually bigger than the one.
Low part.
Go ahead, John. Sorry.
If you guys don't have your own tools, you can remember what shop tools you pick up if you're doing something like this.
Look how small my blades are. You can't do this with medium jacks. It's not fun. It's tough. No, let's put a drop foot on.
Exactly what
I'm probably thinking. So look how much time John has. He run over here.
No, he's like slowly lost.
I want to see him once.
Wherever you put the water, he says he puts his thumb there so that he knows to hit that side. It's the same kind of theory.